sex. So we have defined where we are. We have decided you and I are dating. We are exclusive. Marriage is hard to marry somebody just because you got pregnant. Sawa-sawa, it's not easy. Even for people who love each other from heaven and earth, we still struggle. We disagree on everything and we agree on nothing. In the same house. Sawa-sawa. So don't waste your time dating somebody who does not love you. And loving you is not the way Misani was saying that because you're famous, I want to be associated with you. That is not love. Love is knowing the person, and especially their weaknesses, and choosing to still love them. Sawa-sawa is like the way Christ has loved us. Christ has taught us the true meaning of love. He knows our weaknesses, our shortcomings, all our faults, but still, he loves us the same. If you're going to date somebody, he better love you like that. I want us to read our scripture from the book of Genesis chapter 1, 28. I want to talk about sex, by the way. God is the one who created sex. Can I illustrate to you how God created sex? Let me have a volunteer over the altar come. I want to have a volunteer come. A gentleman and a lady come. In the beginning, when in the book of Genesis chapter 1, when God created everything else, he created man. He created both male and female. Sawa-sawa. Meaning that the male and the female was inside the man. Tukopamata. So the Bible says that when God created everything, he created man, both male and female. Sawa-sawa. Meaning that Adam, inside Adam, was Eve. Tukopamata hadi hapo. So when God created Adam, he placed Eve inside, within Adam. So he created them both, male and female, but he had not separated them. Sawa sawa. So Adam is in the Garden of Eden. Akotajiri, every man who is in the presence of God has the following things. So if you're a man and you're in the presence of God, if you're serving in the church, if you're serving in the church, where are the men? If you're serving in the church, either as a dancer, either as an usher, either as a sound person, or the person who comes to clean the way to the altar, you are in the presence of God. And these are the things that you have. When God created Adam, he put him in the Garden of Eden. So first of all, you have land. Tukopamoja. You have property. Tukopamoja. In that same Garden of Eden, God gave Adam dominion over the plantation. What are the name? Maembe, mashugwa, sukuma, cabbage, ziko kwa shamba. Sawa sawa. You have them. Tukopamoja. You already have them if you're in the presence of God. Tukopamoja. As a man.
Yes.
So Adam had the authority and the power to name every single thing that was in the Garden of Eden. So you have the authority and the power to name everything that is in your life. Are you together? God has given you the ability, the know-how, the wisdom to name everything that is in your life. But in this state of completion, in terms of wealth, money, and everything, Adam was lonely. Ukikaa hapa na simba, haikufurahishi. But it is under your power. Men, I want you to get that. All those things are under you, but you are lonely. And you're sad. Even having had a lot of wealth, because to own the Garden of Eden, God is the one who blesses the ground. Theri na nyamusiyaka. God is the one who gives you the ability to keep animals, to have livestock, and to nurture plantation. Sawa sawa. Those are the blessings of God. So Adam is in the Garden of Eden. He's in charge of everything there is. He has named the mangoes, the oranges, the potatoes, the avocados. He has named the lions, the tigers. He has named everything, including the ants and the bees. So everything that is in the Garden of Eden, so long as you're submitted and you're under the authority of God, as a man, all these things are at your disposal. So when you're looking for a woman, you
You don't look for a woman who is paying attention to the garden. You don't look for a woman who is paying attention to the car you're driving. You look for a woman who is paying attention to your heart. Because that is where it is empty.
Sawa sawa. Tuko pamoja. So hapa, Mungu akasema, na kwa sababu hiki kijamaa kiko lonely, because this man is lonely. It's just that I have given him everything, but bado I feel I'm complete. So wale majabawa, not yet. Tuko na nyinyi hapa. Sawa, bumper to bumper, not yet. We are solving the question of not yet. Sawa sawa. So Adam, Mungu anapongeleza na mwanzo, Adam, man, nige. Mimi ni Mungu, we are having a conversation. I'm down here with you, awesome. Yeah? Ng'ombe ni zoezi, duwaliga ndio hao wanarukaruka. Nini? Watu wangu ndio wale wanapiga kelele kwa, what is the problem? You're sad.
Yes.
So God decided, let me solve this man's problem. It is very easy. And he put it aside. And from this came out. When God decided to create something for Adam, he created something that complements Adam. So everything that is without Adam is within Eve. Everything that is without Eve is within, but there is a separation. They are no longer one. Sawa sawa, wametenganishwa. Nataka niwaulize swali ya kijinga. Ni nini italeta hawa watu wakuje pamoja? Bible says that the two shall become. It is God who came up with it. That is why the instrument fits so well. Hata mkijaribu kuweka wapi haifanyi kama. Hata mtu akijaribu mkono haiendi kama. That is why the instrument fits so perfectly. Because it was God's. So I wasn't coming here to tell you that sex is bad. It is awesome. But only within the container of marriage. That is the only time you will enjoy sex. If you have sex like David and Bathsheba, first of all, he was supposed to be at the war field. There was a war that was going on. But David, because he was a king, and he was rich, and whatever else he was that he had, he was busy standing at the roof of his palace, looking around, idling. Sasa, you dance, but I am dance. But I am another instrument. So, David is standing at the palace. What is he doing? He's doing Bible study by studying the bum bums that are passing. So David sees a woman taking a bath inside her. Where are you supposed to take a bath? But the shepherd and the girl, okay, what happened when David had a wana? You tell me. She was inside her own house, in her palace, taking a bath. My goodness, where are women supposed to shower? Kama kwako mtu anakupata tu ukiwa kwa bafu. So David, because he was idling and he was bored, look at the magnificence of God. Look at the work of what a wonderful God. Look at how creative God can be. Oh, but praise be to Jehovah, he has created the shepherd. Detail. Hapo kosea zinatoshana zote. Perfect. Sasa, Daudi, because he was idle and he was not doing anything with himself, he decided to go. Kuriziria. Sasa, kare kamurembo kwa present worship team. Akona kutu. Akaambiwa yeye. Akona peoples. Hey, okay. Lakini sinikaeko sana, siniletewe. Bedisheba akafanya nini? Bedisheba nake ana standards. Ana principle. Kwa sababu wameitwa na mudhamaki, na huyu mudhamaki, maybe she has been admiring. David was described to be very handsome, with a beautiful body, and with long hair. Woo! His eyebrows were perfect. An opportunity for her was created. And right there, and there, and then. Sasa, because the two have become one, This is a man after God's own heart. And this is the thing I want to address to the young men of this church today. Just because you are in the presence of God, it does not mean that you cannot be tempted. David was a man after God's own heart. It is recorded in scripture that God said in his own mouth that this is a man after my own heart. Like the way God said about Jesus, this is my son with whom I am pleased. That is the same level that God puts David. It is the same God who said that because David is a man after my own heart, I will establish his home. It shall never be broken. There is no man who is closer to God like David. And God says, you see, I will not just only bless him. I will make sure that the Savior and the Redeemer of the house of God comes from his descendants. My friend, that is a man who is in the presence of God. He's gaining favor. Do you even know God gave David options? Read your Bible. It is there. That is how much in communion David was with God. But the same man, because he is idle, instead of being at the battlefield,